Ranos here, and episode of Strike Suit Zero, where we are on the final mission. So anyway, let's see what we got. Energy upgrade, strike mode upgrade, destroy the limiters to unlock these upgrades. Alrighty then. Okay. Strike Suit's the only available unit. Strike mode upgrade. Is it like an energy upgrade or something? Can't remember. I definitely do need an energy upgrade. Keep running short. Info. Oh, that's just all that. Any riddle? How about we head off with this? Oh my. In we go. I'm just glad I'm not controlling here. I'm just glad we don't have a big ship to defend this time. Neat. That was neat. Any noodle. Ooh, full flux energy.
Inside the relic now, that its hull will block all outside communications. We have some privacy at last. In what little time we have left, I have a great many things to explain. After that, you will need to make a decision.
Huh? Wait, didn't I go down there?
First, you may have noticed that we are being pulled into the ship.
Ow.
The strike suit travels faster as we move toward the core. There is a massive amount of fold energy permeating the entire ship. As a result, you will be unable to transform until we reach the shielded central chamber. As we move toward it, you will need to shoot through some of the obstacles we encounter.
Okay. Oh bugger, a bit tight. Oh my. Oh bugger in hell. Aye, aye, aye. It's hard to control in this thing. For instance, we need to go like really far just to turn. It's not turning as much as it used to. Neat. Yeah, whatever. When we're in straight sections, I can boost. Then once we get to, like, little turns, that's when we're gonna get a few problems. Anyway. Oh, jeez. Another tight area. Hey, yank. Okay. I'm getting there. Okay.
You should know that I have been planning this for some time. There have been many steps leading to this point. Sending the signal, merging with Dr. Abram, designing the strike suit, even choosing you.
Any good old? Push you forwards. And the really hit. I'm not switching to anything to actually use as ammo. Ooh, buggering hell. Such a tight turn. Now. I'll tell you, darn thing. Controls are going a bit wonky for some reason. This move has slowed down sufficiently. Just imagine trying to go through all this at full speed. You're impossible. Wait a minute. I got a countdown. So you're saying the slowest speed may be a problem there? I think we'll count down. And we've got those. Now let's just break what I need to get through.
Discovered the source of the signal that gave mankind fold technology. At the site, UNE scientists found what they thought was the AI for a vast alien ship. This AI had been jettisoned from its host, but they never found the ship to which it belonged.
Okay.
They did not realize that their discovery was not an AI, but mankind's first contact with an alien form of life. The UNE kept their discovery secret and smuggled it away from the colonies to the Food Research Facility. There, Isabella Abram discovered that she could connect herself to the mind they had found.
Huh.
A translation of the entity's true name gave this hybrid its designation. Control.
Okay.
The ship's mind, my mind, took over hers entirely.
Ooh, that's not very nice. Ooh, gotta say that is, oh, bloody hell. It's one hell of a weird location, you know. Will I get through this in time? You're going slow and cautiously. So I keep bouncing off things. Ow. At least nothing's shooting at me while my shields are down. Yeah, buggering hell.
I was the one that sent the signal that brought mankind to the stars. I did this because I needed help. I was the secret Earth found. I caused the massacre at Akira. I tried this war.
Why?
The colonial's weapon, the relic, is the body I was separated from. The colonials found it as your people found me. In hibernation, comatose. But they found a way to use the relic and turn it against you. I called you to Thule to fly this ship. And I built this ship so you could bring me here. This is what the strike suit was designed for. It can reunite me with my body and free the mind of Isabella Abram. It is the only ship that could survive the journey. I did all this so that I could be made whole again.
And we're gonna go after that.
I needed a pilot to bring me here. I needed someone who would listen. Someone who had shown they understood when their orders are no longer relevant. I chose you. I hope I chose correctly.
Whee! Let's zoom a bit for this section. And I need to slow down. I really hope I don't have to be boosted through this entire thing. Because I would not survive. And... oh my.
You appear to have a choice ahead. In the final chamber, you will find the ship's core. Destroy that, and you will destroy the relic as per your orders. But the colonial fleet will remain, and the battle will continue.
Oh,
the resulting explosion will create a fold in both space and time. I know this, because we have been here many times before.
Wait, what?
Dr. Abram and I will end up back on Thule. You will find yourself dazed and confused on Orbital 17. As a side effect of your temporal relocation, your memory of these events will fade, and you will be doomed to repeat them. We will meet again in the timeline that follows, and reach this point. As a result, destroying the core is futile. In previous iterations, the futility of this path escaped you.
So destroy the core, find the limiters.
Each time to help you make the right decision. I suggest you do what I brought you here to do. And destroy the limiters that surround the core. They are designed to prevent another mind doing what I am about to do. Take control of the ship. Allow me to do that, and I will alter the storm and turn it on the colonial fleet. Your planet will be safe, and your war will be won.
Buggering hell. Oh my. Ugh. Finally gotten through. My, where are the limiters again? Goodbye. Are you kidding me? Did I really have to destroy the limiters? I don't have enough time. Took too long to get here. the bugger. And that's one down. Buggering hell. Ouchie. Oy, oy, oy. Ouchie. Oh, buggering hell. Buggering hell.
You must now follow the path back to the core. If you damage it now, it will trigger a reaction that will allow me to take over the ship.
Okay, wait, weren't there four limiters? Yeah, ouchie. It looks like a bad thing to do. I'm gonna fail.
Adams, you have allowed me to make myself whole again.
Sure.
Thank you. Once Control had taken back the relic, she stayed true to her word. She used the storm to paralyze the colonial fleet, and then we showed them the same mercy they had shown us.
Huh.
In the aftermath of their victory, mankind didn't think too long about their saviors. The vast, intimidating shape of the relic still hung over Earth. We didn't know what Control's intentions were, or what she would do next. But for now, at least, Earth was safe. The battle for Earth destroyed space platforms and sent broken ships plummeting toward the planet.
Ooh.
But Earth had been prepared. Every battle we'd won, and every ship that made it back, had helped keep Earth safe. Disasters that could have spelled the end of mankind were overcome. We had prevented the end of the world. And for a while, at least, there was peace.
This is a lot shorter than in the previous episode. Well, at least I didn't fail it, deciding to redo it. There was a lot of time left at the end there, though. Maybe if I zoomed through the whole thing, I would have a bit more time. But, eh, oh well, never mind. Strike Suit Zero. Space Combat Reborn. So, did I do it? Yay! Only three things? I'm not gonna get very far with that. No metal. Yay, don't know what that was. Strike mode upgrade. Energy upgrade. Cool. Well then. Total targets destroyed. Relic barriers. I took down a lot of those. Huh. Core elements, limiters. Well then. We have finished. Now I know what that image is. It's the core. Whee! Got no metal for that one. Got gold. I wonder what upgrade I would have gotten if I did this. Destroy all wreckage in the weapon range to unlock this upgrade. Performance upgrade. Well, anyway, that is Strike Suit Zero. Maybe next time we'll start this one. Okay. That's just like random missions. We're the new AI? Hmm. Alrighty then. Oh, there's only 5 of these. No medal either. And no bonus. Oh well, didn't mean to get more in here anyway. So anyway, we'll do some of these Heroes of the Fleet next time, just to see what they're like. But for now, we'll end this one here, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.